Miles has learned that nobody comes whether he cries or not. A door, a table, a fist. His abuser says he'll come and get Tom if he does. Sometimes we need to open our eyes to the suffering that's all around us and work together to stop it. Please pledge just £2 a month to the NSPCC and be there for children in desperate need. Please open your eyes and your heart. Call the NSPCC now on 0800 80 20 20 and give £2 a month or whatever you can. Together, we can help stop cruelty to children. Full stop. Let us start now. Please pledge just £2 a month to the NSPCC by calling 0800 80 20 20 now. Miles has learned that nobody comes whether he cries or not. A door, a table, a fist. His abuser says he'll come and get Tom if he does. Sometimes we need to open our eyes to the suffering that's all around us and work together to stop it. Please pledge just £2 a month to the NSPCC and be there for children in desperate need. Please, open your eyes and your heart. Call the NSPCC now on 0800 91 91 77 and give £2 a month or whatever you can. Together, we can help stop cruelty to children. Full stop. Let us start now.
When you've been abused, told to stay quiet or else, when you're frightened that no one will believe you, or that your mom, who you love, will get blamed, when you're scared of getting caught telling, but even more scared about what might happen if you don't, when the secret has never passed your lips before, it takes a lot of courage to call Childline. We can only answer just over half of these brave calls, yet just a few pounds is all it takes to answer a child's cry for help. Please help us pick up the phone by calling 0800 021 7766 to start giving £2 a month to the NSPCC. That's 0800 021 7766. Thank you.
When you've been abused, told to stay quiet or else, when you're frightened that no one will believe you, or that your mum, who you love, will get blamed, when you're scared of getting caught telling, but even more scared about what might happen if you don't, it takes a lot of courage to call Childline. You can help us answer these brave calls. Just a few pounds is all it takes to answer a child's cry for help. Please help us pick up the phone by calling 0800 021 7979 to start giving £2 a month to the NSPCC. That's 0800 021 7979. Thank you.
She's just a child. But Amy is left to fend for herself at night. He's just a child. So Charlie gets scared when his mum is drunk and violent. For children who suffer abuse and neglect, the world is a frightening place. But if you give £2 a month to the NSPCC, you can help stop the abuse and protect them from harm. They're just children. And they need your help. Please call 0800 28 58 28 or go online and give £2 a month to the NSPCC. Make it go away.
This week, the only thing waiting for Peter when he gets home from school will be anger, abuse, and violence. This week, Rex will have to find his own dinner again. This week, Zoe will end up in hospital with broken ribs. Her parents will say she fell down the stairs. This week, over 32,000 children are in danger of being beaten, abused, even killed in their own homes. Shall we stop it now? Please call 0800 80 20 20 to give £2 a month to the NSPCC. Please, help us make it stop. Full stop. He's just a child. So Andrew can't defend himself when his father attacks him. She's just a child. But Charlotte's uncle makes her do things she's too young to understand. For children who suffer abuse and neglect, life is sometimes too much to bear. But if you donate £2 a month to the NSPCC, you can help stop the abuse and heal their pain. They're just children. And they need your help. Please, call 0800 91 91 77 now and give £2 a month to the NSPCC. Make it go away.
Mama.
Miles has learned that nobody comes whether he cries or not. A door. A table. A fist. His abuser says he'll come and get Tom if he does. Sometimes we need to open our eyes to the suffering that's all around us and work together to stop it. Please pledge just £2 a month to the NSPCC and be there for children in desperate need. Please open your eyes and your heart. Call the NSPCC now on 0800 32, 32, 31, and give £2 a month or whatever you can. Together, we can help stop cruelty to children, full stop. Let us start now.
Broken ribs, brain hemorrhage. There's no way this was an accident. He's been violently attacked. This is child abuse.
What would you give to help a child like William? All we're asking is £2. Just £2. But the NSPCC needs you to keep on giving this small sum of money once each month. With your £2 a month, the NSPCC can work with a family to help keep a child safe. William will survive this time. But what's to stop him from being attacked again? Together we can put a full stop to cruelty to children. Please, call 0800 32 32 31 to give £2 a month. You can help the NSPCC be there for a child like William. Please, do it now.